discussed with prospectus for magnesium sulfate. Simon et al. Find it to be particularly cost-effective in severe cases of preeclampsia, whereas Blackwell et al. Conclude that it's more cost-effective to treat all women with preeclampsia without considering severity. The difference is that Simon et al. Include all hospital costs associated with the magnesium sulfate treatment and also with preeclampsia, and Blackwell et al. Only the cost of magnesium sulfate and its administration. What approach does have your preference and why?
Hi there, Apollon. Thank you very much for your compliments towards my thesis. And to answer your question, in chapter 5 about the differences in cost effectiveness of magnesium sulfate for preeclampsia, it is indeed that the other, one author states that it is not, it is cost effective to treat all preeclamptic women without knowing the severity, and the other one stated otherwise. And I think the difference is due to the perspective taken at calculating cost. As you mentioned before, the other, the one author only take into account the, only the cost of medication itself.